contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the SmackDown Women's Championship.
This is a big-time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael, and judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight.
Corey, what must be going through the challenger's mind right now?
Well, I hope she's not already thinking about how her side plates would look on the title. If she's already looking that far ahead, she's as good as done here tonight.
Of course, the title is on the line in this one, guys.
And don't be surprised if history is made here tonight. I know the champ has looked good as of late, but I'd say the opposition has looked just as good, if not better.
Let's not forget about how great she's looked of late. That has to account for something here tonight.
Of course it does, Michael. But the opposition has looked amazing as well. Let's not forget about that either.
Introducing the challenger, from Dublin, Ireland, Becky Lynch. Introducing the champion, from Staten Island, New York, the SmackDown Women's Champion, the Princess of Staten Island, Carmella.
Okay, guys, we're ready to get this one underway.
Given who the champ's in the ring with tonight, I wouldn't be at all surprised if we witnessed history here.
And I can tell you that this Brooklyn crowd has been anticipating this match ever since the doors opened tonight. About Becky Lynch. As the challenger, what does she need to do to win this thing?
When the United States Championship is on the line, there are no excuses, and both of these women know it. Time will tell if we'll have a new champion when it's all said and done.
Driven down on her back and neck. Carmella is making her presence known.
Now we have Becky Lynch on the attack.
A few inches off there.
Inches? She missed by at least a foot, Cole.
That move at this juncture of the match makes the intention unmistakable to belittle. Nice reversal. Oh, and she gets floored by that one.
Yeah, there's no staying on your feet after something like that.
Carmella is feeling good right now, but she better find a way to finish this thing.
Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
Carmella is making her presence known.
She's off on that one, Corey.
You can say that again.
Reverses that one. Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now. She's playing with fire here.
Yeah, she's got to hurry up and get back in there.
Bexploder suplex.
She got her good there.
Carmella's in a real bad spot.
Well, that rocked her all right. Connects with a counter.
Oh, man, she's rolling now.
Here she comes on the counter.
We'll see if she can turn things around.
Carmella with a nice reversal.
And she delivers a lightning quick strike. Wow, missed by a mile.
Had that one well scouted.
She can end it here.
This crowd has literally been on the edge of their seats ever since this title match kicked off.
Carmella is making her presence known.
Well, she wants this win bad.
Carmella is on the attack. Now we have Becky Lynch on the attack.
Looks to me, guys, like the champ has no plans on losing the title anytime soon.
Look at her go.
She's going for the cover.
Carmella with a nice reversal.
What's he doing? The champ being pushed to the brink. The champ desperately needs to find a way to hoping to end it early. Two. Here's the pin. Title on the line. And she strikes with great precision. Becky Lynch with the offense. Look at this. She wants to have some words.
And she doesn't look happy either.
Good job getting to the ropes there.
Yeah, that could have been bad.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line. Two. Oh, and she has an answer for that one. Fireman's carry. This doesn't look good, Corey.
Couldn't agree more, Cole. This has got trouble written all over it.
And a failed fireman's carry.
When you've got your opponent up like that, you absolutely have to finish the deal.
Oh, that could have been it.
Could have been, but it wasn't. We have plenty of match still to go.
Oh, the reversal by Becky Lynch.
Superstars are doing it right now. They've got to be exhausted.
Looking to turn it around. Wow, kicking butt and taking names.
She is on fire.
She's on the attack and on.
She shows signs of life.
She's showing a lot more than that.
That might have hurt her ego more than anything else.
This doesn't look good for Carmella.
Shoulders down, this could be it.
Two. Reversal.
I don't know, guys. I really thought we would have seen the finisher already.
I can't believe it. She let her out.
I hate to question her, Cole, but that was just plain silly. Why would you do that at this point in the match?
This should do it right there.
The champion retains. The champion retains.
Here is your winner, and still the SmackDown Women's Champion, the Princess of Staten Island, Carmella!
What a back-and-forth battle that was.
You know, it didn't happen often, but I can attest, being pinned is humiliating.
Well, that was indeed a great match, and I think it's worth emphasizing how huge this victory is.
Drops out. Yeah.